So the World Gunmakers Evening was launched to a completely unique event like nothing else that you'll find in a sporting calendar. The idea is that we get the world's greatest gunmakers together in one room, right next to each other, no chance to have loads of bays and big stands and everything else, one table for each gunmaker.
And looking forward to a busy evening. Brought some of our wares with us, from entry level almost to some of the sort of bespoke SO range, just to give people a little taste of what we're about.
We're here to show our product, a range of unusual English pieces, unusual horology, and we're hoping for a good evening.
Today in the Jumeriah Carlton Tower in Knightsbridge. We picked the location purely because it had a fantastic ballroom, absolute perfect setting, private entrance, bring all the guests upstairs, and then the two rooms overlooking Cadogan Place, Sloane Street. I mean, it's just a few hundred yards from where most of the British gun makers are based.
It's a lovely show to be at, very friendly, very supportive as well, and I think, you know, the setting here today is just magnificent. We're just hoping we're getting a lot of interested customers, so looking forward to it.
The evening kicks off at 6 o'clock. People will be coming and going throughout the evening, chance to just enjoy champagne, canapés, fine guns. We've got a couple of speeches at about 7:30 from myself and Lord Brockett, who is part of Brockett Hall Foods, who are sponsoring the evening along with Devonshire Wealth Management.
Now, I'm here for two reasons, I'm told. The first thing is guns, and the second thing is food. The important thing, of course, is guns.
Tonight's a great event. We stumbled upon it by accident last year, and what a great event it was. All the rides were clientele for us, and frankly, the craftsmanship on display is amazing.
Hi, I'm Rob MacArthur, working for Viking Arms. We're based up in North Yorkshire, we're a distributor. It's our first time down at the World Gunmakers Evening. It's absolutely fantastic. As you can see, really, really busy. We're meeting some great people, some new faces and everything. So it's really, really good.
People here are all game shooters or shooters of some description. And, you know, it just goes to show that people are very much engaged in this world now.
This is our first time exhibiting at this event. It's been such a good night, we just can't wait to come back next year.
And we've had a fantastic evening. We thank everyone so much for coming. We've met some really lovely people. And we've actually just, to be honest, brought the website to life by bringing everyone together on an evening like this. If you want to know more about Guns on Pegs, we'd love people to visit the website and potentially even fill their calendar this year at www.gunsonpegs.com.